resistance has hidden their base in this town.
Pamela, wake up! Are you okay?
Shut up!
I won't go back. Diluc and I are happy here. Leave us be. What do you think of that, huh? This is revenge for taking him from me in the first place. He'll never be yours.
What? But Pamela, that can't be.
It feels good to come out on top.
Pamela, I didn't... This isn't what I wanted.
Let's get her to Chrissy's.
Come on, sis.
What happened?
Chrissy, can you take care of our friend for now? It's a long story.
Okay. There's a doctor sympathetic to our cause. We'll take her there.
Thank you.
Leave this to us. You go help Diluc.
Yeah!
Thanks!
Ow, come on!
Thank you.
I've missed you so much.
Oh, Dyluck. I'm so glad you're safe. Oh.
What are you doing?
Pesky girl.
The mighty Thanatos has need of her.
Or more specifically, her blood.
How could you? You have no soul. Do you know how worried she's been for your sake? I don't care if you're under some spell. She loves you. And you've gone too far!
Ouch!
What have I been... No! Thank you. I can think clearly again.
Don't move! Are you crazy?
Please, help her. She's in terrible danger. There's a door behind the altar. Go! Here it is!
You should stick around. This girl's life force is stronger than I expected. She'll make a fine specimen.
What?
No, this is impossible. How?
Where am I? What's wrong with you two?
We can move!
I see. Dyluck must have transferred some of his life force into her. He never fails to impress. All the more reason why we can't let him slip from our grasp. I have no more need of you fools.
Ah!
Hey.
We should go.
Don't worry. What matters is that he's alive. I'll find him again. I know I will. I know it.
Geez, our family is so big, it's a nightmare just making dinner.
Why is the Emperor fixated on the rest of the world? We have a big family. How can I not?
Oh dear, I don't have anything to wear.
Lately, there haven't been any balls at the castle.
fellas from the castle were gabbing about sunken treasure.
About the Mana Fortress anymore.
We'll go on ahead.
Welcome, honored guests.
Huh? Where's Chrissy and the rest of them?
My, my. What a day to remember. Perhaps I shall make it a national holiday. Let's commemorate the day that pesky resistance was eradicated, right along with the foolish hero of legend.
Pipe down! Curses! It was a trap!
Quiet! So you won out, huh? Fine! Relax. Don't want to be too hasty now. Let's start with you.
Yeah.
here before those soldiers report back. I'm sure the guards are already on their way.
Legendary swordsman could handle a fight. I see how Gestar and Thanatos could have some trouble.
Your Majesty, one more chance, please!
Why not? I'm off to the palace. You finish them and come to me.
Yes, sir. To reclaim my honor!
You can't escape!
You can't escape!
I got here, huh? I came here on Flammy, of course. He's gotten so big, you know, he can even fly. He just took off all of a sudden, so I hopped on, and now I'm here with you guys. He might be big, but he's still a baby. I think he thinks you're his parents and was feeling a little homesick. Here, take this Flammy drum. I've been training him with it. It's his favorite toy. Just sound this drum, and he'll come straight for you. Anyway, let's blow this popsicle stand. Oh, actually, could you drop me off in Matango on your way? Just head southwest from here.